Seth Kingston, and we're back on the road to Toronto. We are in the hotel and we're checking in right now. Baseball stuff, and we are heading back to the hotel because I left my cleats in our hotel room by accident, and then we're off to the game. It's really hot out. It's 35 degrees right now, but I've got a bunch of water and it's ice cold, so we're gonna have some fun playing some baseball. Woo!
Yeah.
arriving back at the hotel from the baseball game, and it was lots of fun.
We'll be right back.
So we are just leaving the hotel. We didn't make it into the semifinals or the quarterfinals, so definitely not the finals, but we had a good time. Well, I had a great time. It was fun. It was a good experience. We lost both our games yesterday. We lost the first one yesterday because Ryan, my teammate, has a bad ankle. He hurt his ankle. So he couldn't play, and so we had to forfeit because we only had 8 players and we need 9. And then we lost the second game by 1 run. It was a really close game, and yeah, I had a good time. It was a fun experience, and I hope to come back soon. I don't know what to say. So we've been on the road for about 2 hours and we're stopping in Trenton and we are stopping by the Air Force Museum, and it turns out there's a car show going on right now, so we're gonna go check some of that out, and it's gonna be pretty cool. Thank you.